James Hope College, Agbo, Delta State, stands proud on this day. The pioneer students, it opened its doors too in September 2013 and now in 2019 set to graduate. The school's pride is evident as it reels off the graduates' long list of achievements. The first graduation ceremony of the college provides an avenue for admonition.
We pray that the class of 2019 will walk out of here today feeling proud of all they've accomplished over the years. I say, go get your dream and always remember the children of whom you are.
I want to challenge you to think deeply, always keeping in mind the motto of this great institution, and do things differently to make our world a great place to be.
The founder of the college also has some announcements to make.
The scholarship program was originally limited to only Nigerian government-owned universities. I am going further to extend to the head girl and head boy any university anywhere in the world.
The fresh graduates express an understanding of the huge investment made in their education.
As we go into the world, let us distinguish ourselves from the masses, stand out in greatness. As we are inspired, let us also inspire those around us.
It has really reflected that James Hope College is indeed a home of knowledge, built in character and founded on truth.
Mr. Jim Ovia finds it all fulfilling, just as the school's principal acknowledges the founder's immense contributions.
Quite a number of those who were the final graduating class had all A stars and A's for the IGCSE Cambridge examination.
These are the seeds that's been planted to bring about positive change, not only in Nigeria, but West Africa, Africa and the world. And it's only been possible through the generosity of our founders.
The graduates were also encouraged to always remember and uphold verities, the truth, in their endeavors, as this is one of the values the school stands for.